Janae, good morning. I cannot wait to bring the story to you guys because 14-year-old Xavier Jones didn't let any obstacle stop him from attending his 8th grade graduation and securing that diploma. And this morning, the teen is getting even more support and love to further his journey.